You ready to go camping, buddy? Are you comfortable, buddy?
It's slippery.
Out of where? Out of here?
Yeah.
Front?
We're gonna get you out, buddy.
Here you go, buddy.
Good boy.
That's a free doggy. That's a free doggy.
All right.
I was walking down here.
This is home. Do you see the tent platform? Really? That's unreal. Wow, look at this place. An outhouse. And then that's the lake back there, eh? That's beautiful. What a sight.
Come here, buddy.
Yeah, there's a saw there. Look at that.
Don't be head right at the back. Oh, good boy. That's a good listener.
Good job.
Piece of cake.
Need help? Nope. I'm coming anyway. Oh. You need help.
That's enough. Back it up. Yeah, right there. Pretty icy. It'll be okay.
Want to move the yellow thing?
Yeah.
Okay. How is it?
Gotta roll this one up. A lot of activity for like 10 to 20 minutes.
True, Chester?
Yeah.
frozen ground. Oh!
Is it going in still?
I wonder if we hit a rock. We might be able to reach around this tree.
Oh. Can you reach around the tree?
No. I just tied a uni to uni knot, my favorite fishing knot. It was about 99% strength, so.
Is that a scientific fact?
No. Good thing is, I don't think this tree is going anywhere anytime soon, anyways.
I don't think so. You're gonna make this difficult for me, Bubba.
The door's on this side. Got a man on Chester here. Excellent. Just walking on a cloud. Just barely fit. I'm happy we've decided to bring our own wood too, because I don't think you're allowed to take any of these trees down. It would have been out of luck. Forgetting to replace this.
That's for sure. I have another one if you need it.
Okay. Good thinking. Good thinking.
You bring me along?
Do you check it?
No. I just hoped that
one of two
would work.
Oh boy. We got a little flame. Come on. Wait.
Nice.
Oh my goodness. What that patch? It's cold. Not for long. It's a beautiful, cold winter day. Thank you. after that stretch.
Too many things in the way, buddy.
Shocked me with your nose. You want to go for a walk?
Yeah, okay.
There you do.
Such a luxury. Hey, there's wood in here.
Good thing I brought 1,000 pounds
from home. Chester, oh, nope. Come on, oh, out of there. All right, Chester. You stay here.
A crazy guy. Oh, it's beautiful.
Boy.
Sunset's at 6:16. I bet you it'll be behind the trees just after 6, probably. We'll see.
Hopefully the skies are a pretty color.
I don't know. It's just blue sky.
It didn't cloud over like I said it was going to.
Nope.
It's a very cool pattern on your face right now. It looks so cool.
Very bright. Brighter than my future. Here comes Chester.
On cue. It's hard. It's so soft. Easy. You okay with that?
Happy to hear that, actually, yeah.
Cranberry sauce here. Okay, here. Good luck.
Thank you. Pam.
Can you open this? My goodness. We're gonna do one at a time.
Yeah.
You be gentle, okay? Good boy. Let's just wipe that drool right off. Yeah. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, it's crispy.
Nice.
Nice.
Perfect.
That's good.
No, don't flip. Okay.
Oh, look at that. Cheers. That's a grilled cheese right there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. 11
out of 10.
Yeah, 10 out of 10. No questions asked.
Should I put through that one?
Mm-hmm. How about that crunch factor?
Mm-hmm. How about that sweet?
Huh?
A hint of sweetness.
Cranberry?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe not.
Oh. Look at that beauty. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Fucking nice bite. Sit, mister. Lay down. You stay down there.
Needed your help here. I can't dump this on my own.
That's nice. Come here, buddy. Good night, Chester.
Good night.
Morning, sir.
You're having a sneeze.
That's a yawn. Got a sneeze.
You got a sneeze?
No, I was yawning.
Oh, did I say sneeze?
Yeah.
Oh man, I need coffee.
Yeah, I know.
This beast is up.
Hey, you left the door open.
Hardly. Wait. Go. Good boy.
Oh. This is going to be strong. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah. I made soup.
Yeah, gross.
No, it'll absorb it. The oats will do their thing. Wait 5 minutes.
Okay.
I'll blow your mind.
There you go. This is, look at that bad boy.
How's your soup?
It's not bad. It's less soupy than it was. Mm-hmm. Minus 18 this morning. Did not expect that.
Yeah.
Looks good. What are you doing? Yep.
Ooh.
Oh.
Here.
Get down. Can you go to your bed? Can you go to bed? There you go. Can you get down?
Get down, buddy.
Jesus. Shut her down.
It's like a skating rink.
Very smooth.
Yeah, it was okay. Another trip in the books. I think if it wasn't for the fact that you can't fish on any of these lakes, we would camp here every single week. The place is so well maintained, beautiful campsites, and it's just like pristine wilderness. It was great.
And it has an outhouse.
Bonus. Thank you guys so much for watching this one. Hope you enjoyed, and we will see you on the next one.
So our car got stuck going up this hill because it is pure ice.
Shit. We slipped back probably 50, 75 foot from where we came, and I tried to keep her straight, but we really had no control at that point. And this was the result. Got the Sandman here now. See if he can get it up the hill. Come on, buddy. Buckle up.
Okay.
Ready? Okay.